Taking down the outcast stronghold and neutralizing their leader, Emmeline Shaw, will do serious damage to the faction. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently, so be on the lookout for captives.
We've got a few hostiles ahead. More bad guys just passed the fuselage of the cargo plane. No indication they heard the shooting.
Anything? Not a goddamn thing. Why are we patrolling this far out?
Because Emily told us to. Take it up with her if you gotta complain.
Just what?
Open. It might be nothing, but it might be something.
Is that supposed to be helpful, Earl? Because it isn't.
Shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you.
Both of you, shut up!
Think I'm made of it?
Around to the west along the quarantine barricade. Coming up on a burn pit. At least half a dozen hostiles, but it doesn't look like they're expecting you.
Hard to focus with a gun pointed at your head. Help me, please! I'm working as fast as I can. Just take that thing somewhere else. These guys are insane. You have to get them out of here.
shoot this motherfucker!
Central area, and it looks like they've sealed the gate.
Then you're gonna have to find a way to unseal it.
Is moving toward a boat on the east shore. They're escorting someone who appears to be unarmed.
If Emmeline gets away, finding her isn't gonna be easy. You've gotta stop that boat. Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away.
out for each death.
What's going on with that boat?
Hasn't launched yet. Looks like there is a process of fueling it. There are big tanks on either side of the boat.
Those tanks are a primary target. What about Emmeline?
Already aboard the boat. Assuming that was her.
Outcasts are going to be much less of a problem than before. You know, what happened to them was horrific. But what they did was even worse.